As you can tell, some songs we actually know.